Hello guys, and welcome back to Epic Mentorship. Today we are going to look at how to convert handwritten document into a text. Okay, so you can search for any kind of handwriting document. You can search for it from anywhere, and then let's take this as an example. Or if you have any that you have written with your hands, you can easily scan it and then put in, and then it will help you to convert it to a text. And I will show you the step-by-step process. So just select any image of a handwritten document, for example this one, then we right click and say save image as, and then we specify a location, maybe we call it handwriting, and then we say yes. It saves it there, so we have it as an image. So this is an image handwritten. So we will start with the process of how to convert. To start with, you just open your My Drive. So you can open your My Drive from drive.google.com. You can open from anywhere. Just type drive.google.com and make sure you are logged in with your email address. You log into your Gmail account, and the next thing you are going to do is to bring in that particular image we just downloaded. So you go to your pictures. There are two ways to bring in images to Drive. You can go to the image and just easily drag and drop it just like that, and it will copy and it is uploaded into the My Drive. Another way you can do it is you can come to New and say File Upload, and then you can click on this, and then you navigate to the location where you have that particular image, and then you can just select it and open it directly. So it's the two ways, and it works the same way. You can drag and drop, and you can follow the same method over there. Okay, so this is the image that we have just uploaded. It just finished uploading, so you can right click on it and then come to Open With, and then you specify Google Docs. Okay, you click on Google Docs, and it's going to take you to the Google Docs directly. So once you open it in Google Docs, you can see the page opened, and you can see the image at the top, and you can see the translation at the bottom. It has been translated, so you can check to confirm the spellings are correct and everything is intact. You can edit to any of your liking, to any point if you're liking, you can edit. And then if you want to move in, you can copy this text completely, and then you can move it to your Microsoft Word. So for example, you can come over here and search for Microsoft Word, and then you can paste converted text over here, and you are free to do anything to increase the sizes, to play around with the text font size, to play around with the font. You can change the font to any of your liking, and you can select, you can do anything you want with this. Once you're done, you can save it and do whatsoever you want with it. So ladies and gentlemen, this is how to convert a handwritten image into a text. So if you enjoyed this video, kindly give it a thumbs up, and remember to hit the like and subscribe button to stay connected to this channel for more of our subsequent useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.